can't really control. So, you know, like I said, hopefully we'll get it together this half.
Brian Shaw said, the energy, the urgency, Pau Gasol. He's got the first deuce. It's 35%. But only trailing by 4. Kobe on the run. Right around the rim. Fish inside the arc. Soft touch. 5 Lakers by 8. Back door. Lamar recovered in time. Took it off at the end. A lot of air under the pass. Fish on the fall away. Derek. Luke on the spin.
Are you kidding me?
His most difficult shot of the night goes. By far his most difficult.
He's been watching Kobe too much.
Talked about Luke making a shot, and I didn't think it'd be one of that degree of difficulty. Spin off the glass.
Opportunities right next to the rim. Fish wide open from Kobe. Derek's got it.
Under there tonight. Exactly 5 minutes left in the third, and the Lakers up 62 to 48. Derek, I think you should be shooting just a couple of more before the night's over. Land Rover, designed for the extraordinary. Kobe Bryant with this basket right there. That's the basket that put him a pass, Robert Parrish, on the all-time NBA scoring list. And he's not a player like Kevin who knows that he doesn't elevate as high as the others.
Pau Gasol goes to the line. Kobe set him up.
Hands in the ready position, and Kobe draws that second defender and just shovel passes it. Pau with the catch, the finish, a three-point opportunity.
Kobe, the three. Back to 16. Good takeaway. Kobe jumped it, read the route perfectly for goals.
Poor decision on by the passer, though.
It'll be Kobe back to back. Yes! Scrambling on defense pays off.
Cross-court pass.
Fish over Miller. And the follow by Josh Powell.
73 to 52. And who's in the middle of it?
Who generally is?
Number 24, Kobe Bryant. Back-to-back triples on each side of the floor. And this crowd finally has something to cheer about.
18 to 20.
Pau Gasol with a smaller man on him, Williams. Wide body. Powell backs him all the way down.
It looked like Ariza Kiel broke his arm.
Pau Gasol.
Lakers up by 18. 77-59. The goal now for the Lakers. Try to hold this team under 75. Can they do it? We'll find out.
Rebound over the head of Sheldon Williams. Sasha should be able to get by Cardinal, and he does.
Sasha, this second look, little change of pace, and then good read. Nobody there. Go ahead and finish the play. Not a three-pointer.
Somebody gets the rim. Far over the left hand. Josh Powell right back at it. Benga. I want to get back to what you were talking about with the bench. How about that entry? What an entry by Farmar and the seal by Benga.
In the ball game, 8:57. Woo! That's a lifetime. As Sasha says, I need that lifetime to work on my skills. And DJ says, hey, my skills are good.
It was like a football player going through the hole. Carney blocked by Benga. DJ does it again. Timed that one, didn't he? They love it at Staples.
DJ, put on a show. You got the man up off the bench. Kobe's up, waving the towel in support. One block, then two blocks. He says, Carney, no. Not here.
For a reason. Oh, man. That pass right in the ribcage to Benga and Josh Powell.
14, 16 points or so.
Farmer up against Alfair. Face-up game of Powell. He's not timid about that. He likes it. Love, tight quarters, and Farmer. He got the pick from behind when Love brought it up. Shannon Brown, what a hesitation. Throws it down. What an athlete.
I told you before this game was over, he's going to let the crowd know just how athletic he is. He turned that corner and just exploded to the basket. Nice set of meat hooks on him, boy. He's got some large hands, so he just puts it up and hammers it through. The crowd buzzing steel on the athletic play by number 12, Shannon Brown.
Well, he came into the league out of Michigan State, a number one pick.
It's a mental loss for the Cavaliers.
Trevor Ariza
starts to play havoc with your mind.
Veteran Kevin Ollie has it taken away. That's one thing Trevor can do. And gets it right back from Shannon Brown. Inside, Williams. Blocked away by Benga. DJ gets another. He's got four on the night, seven over the last two games. Morrison in there. Ariza for three. Yes! They love it.
DJ Benga. Taking no prisoners. I like it. No defensive possessions off for DJ. In order to get playing time.
DJ couldn't hang on. Bobby Brown. Not close. The little
Shannon
guy.
Brown.
The little guy defended. Benga still looking for a fair high. DJ's got it.
9-88 as Shannon Brown getting some time and throwing it down. Exciting everybody.
1-2 at the line for Ariza with 13. Williams blocked away. To DJ.
I think Benga got it. Yeah, he got it before Trevor could make that wild swing.